Excuse me? What? What? Okay. My PC is so weird sometimes. It just plays off sound from somewhere, God only knows where. Okay. We are back. E is not the button. Yeah, I played a lot too much Stardew when I start pressing E. This is the whole thing I wanted to do. There you go. Let us get out of here and get big. Yeah. Screen feels so big now. I don't know, I haven't played Stardew, but I just looked at a video for like 2 seconds of Stardew. It's like, oh. 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 I'm curious though. What Aurelius is going to say. Oh. I forgot that. Oh no. Okay. Anywho. I should get home first actually and put away my stuff and whatnot. Now that I think about it. Knife. He's in the complete opposite direction. I have no idea what he's doing though. If he's moving around, he might be AFK. Who knows? Caught me off guard. Yeah, we're doing good actually on most things here. There you go. Oops. He's going to go back there sooner or later because he needs his stuff, but he's not respawning, it seems like, so I think he's just AFK. Oh god. Oh, the lag. Oh, me. No, okay, he spawned back. Okay, so he was not in this place because these guys are spawning. And nothing is checked, so. Good, except for nothing checked. Good, good, good. Oh. I was just gonna say, I don't trust you, but never mind. Lockpicks! Yay! Nope. Nice. I feel like these guys are dying quicker than usual. Yeah. I don't know what this is again. It's the same. I like some nice water for once, thanks. Oof. Oof. Yeah, I should really level up my knife skills. I'm using my knife so much anyway. Meh, not yet. I should find out what Aurelius was up to. You might need some help. Yeah, me and my knife is not gonna get involved in that, but meat though is good. Instant food. Kinda wanna pay a little attention to the danger direction there. Drop is D, okay. No. Upstairs. I just want to look that way. Oh no. Oh no. I realized something. Yeah, I have something for you. Oof. How much are these worth? Not that much. That was nice. Hello. Oh no, it's two beers. Oh no. I have no ranged weapons. I guess I could build my way up. Sir, no. I saw him on top. Huh. The thing though is, I'm still gonna be like a little too close to comfort. No matter what I do. To get to that bear. So close to the other one. Oh god, zombie! It scared me. Is it already despawned? Really? That's so quick. Not such a huge reservoir of flesh. Plus, I can get some leather and other decent stuff. Got it. Job. Yeah. Oop. There you go. I like my knife. One fresh bone I don't need. Oh, you got that. Sure. So not really, not necessary. Bones, not necessary. An wolf head on leather is the only thing like I think is okay. God. Oh, ho, ho. So fast. Beer. Perfect. Oh, that's a bad idea. Let's do one more though. Yay. Oh yeah. Oh no, I should not do that. I regret it. Yeah. I didn't feel like taking this one, I guess. Interesting. Just can't deal with me drunk, is that it? That's some money. Hello. I can see. Your health is not doing too hot though, that's the only thing. Yeah, I'm good. I'm not drunk as well. Yeah, I just went inside here and then left again because I was gonna help Jenny. Someone who's on fire so I can see, please. Perfect. For that hiding spot. You're not a shopkeep. Die or escape? I think you died. How did you die, sir? I didn't touch you. I realize this is like below me. Food stuff. Let me eat. Thank you very much. How did I pick up? What did I pick up? Okay, I don't know. Maybe like just before it disappeared before my eyes. There you go. The words I wanted to say. I have no clue where that is. No idea. Oh. Followed us in. So where is this last thing? No. Okay. I don't know. Punched it into another world. Hmm. I'm more tired than I thought I was. I was thinking about like, I'm not really that tired, and now I'm struggling so much to have my eyes open. I got a different mind. Sweet Bob's Cafe. Didn't mean to pick up the feathers, but okay. Oh well. I don't want the bones. Ammunition and gun. Do they have multiple guns? I have so little. Ooh. Oh, come on. But haven't I had my knife burning before? Well, I can at least have my axe again. And then it means I can ditch my torch here, which is gonna be great. Okay. Put these in here? I don't know. The rooms are so tiny. Food item, food item, food item. I'm gonna keep these on me. Some die on these, I'm gonna check what that is. Green, okay. Perception. I'm sorry. It was attempting. Sure, I can keep a couple of these on me. Tools and whatnot. Oh yeah. I don't know what perception does in this game. I have no idea. I'm not sure. I think I should just go to bed. My brain is not working right now. What are you doing? Hey. Sure, I can take care of that. I'm not so sure I've had my knife burning before. Anymore? I'm sorry. Hey. What do I want to do? Yeah. Yep. I'm super tired, I'm sorry. It's okay though. Like, you can still play even if I'm falling asleep. That's okay, that's fine. I'm just not sure if I should keep going or if I should go to bed. But I also want to play, so it's like, eh. But, Me too, go back down. We have two. Oh, door. My gun. Looking for another toilet gun. Did I record when I got a toilet gun? I don't know. Cover's also empty. That shadow. That's not really. I guess it's kind of how it works. Just look for a psycho. Yeah. Oh god. What was that? Yeah, lip. I can do some of that. Pack mole. Get over here into get was like a helping hallway at least. Don't really want to go just yet. Don't really have any use for this ever. Oop, hold on, number one, thank you so much. Yeah. I'm not gonna do that just yet. Okay. I should probably have gotten something in the parkour, but anyway. Hey, Gary. Okay. Hi. I don't technically need my torch anymore. I can ditch it. Free up some more space. Oh, this is third to death. Third to life. In game, that is. I think it's the first time we were like, giving me the choice, like, if you're tired, you can go to sleep. It sounds like something I would say. I can do this. And I can see if a chat comes up. I can switch to May Green. What'd you do? Okay. Yeah, he's off. it possible to play later on tonight too? Or is this the only time you have time? He can hear me. Just been low for half an hour. I don't know why I collapsed so hard when I go to here. I don't know, but I must have like laid down incorrectly or something, because it was so painful to walk from my bed to here. I am not really wanting to stand up right now. So that's something like fun, but I'm probably like gonna fall asleep here. It does not help that my game is super dark and it's a nighttime in game. I did not look. Yeah, exactly. The sun is shining on my screen right now, which does not help me see anything. Sorry. I'm sorry. I didn't see the dog that's just shining my screen. Oh my god. I need to finish my curtain. I started sewing them at least. Just, I'm gonna put them up, like, at least one here in this window and then in the bedroom so it's dark when I'm gonna sleep. But yeah, I'm gonna go sleep now, I think. I didn't think I was this tired. I was gonna like be like, oh, I'm in bed now, but I'm not really that tired. Oh my god, that went downhill so quick. I don't know what happened. I wanted to play and 7 days is fun. I didn't like that. Oh my god. I walked into that fence. I was saying something and I walked into that fence and I was slipping away. Like, you know. I wish I could check my clock for how much I've slept, but I'm usually charging it now while I sleep, so I have no clue. But okay, I think I'm gonna end it here for now. Hopefully Aurelius will still be there when I wake back up again. Not left the building or anything. We'll see. But yeah, I'm not gonna be any entertaining for you guys, and I'm not gonna be able to think straight, so it'll probably just be a pain to deal with me. But anyway, thank you, Aurelius, for wanting to play with me, though. It's fun while it lasted. Like I said, I hope that we can go for another round later on after I've slept a little bit and woken up. So thank you. Thank you everyone else for watching as well. I don't know if I'm gonna upload, but this is, well, I don't know. We'll see. Thank you everyone so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and I hope we'll see you all in the next video. Bye everyone. If I don't answer in 5 minutes, it's because I'm blacked out. Good night.